Hello, my dear foodies. Welcome to our friend's Tasty Kitchen. Today's recipe is crunchy and delicious cauliflower or gobi pakoda. If you are new to my channel, please do like, share and subscribe. The required ingredients are 200 grams of cauliflower florets, 100 grams of besan or gram flour, 50 grams of rice flour, 50 ml water, chopped coriander, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1/4 teaspoon soda. So take a pan with hot water, add 1/2 teaspoon salt and cauliflower florets. Boil these cauliflower florets in high flame for 5 minutes. Now strain them. So once the florets are dry, take them in a bowl. Add besan, rice flour, turmeric powder, salt, red chili powder, ginger garlic paste, soda and coriander. Now mix all the ingredients. Add little water and bind them well. It should not be runny or thin. I have used very less ingredients because I don't want to miss the taste of the cauliflower. Add the florets to the hot oil and deep fry them until golden brown. This can be enjoyed as an evening snack with some nice masala tea. When you are at home and you are feeling bored, you can definitely try this quick and easy recipe. Enjoy this yummy cauliflower pakoda with your loving family. Friends, I would not say, as everyone are locked down in their own houses. So stay home, stay safe. Okay then, see you guys in my next video. Till then, keep sharing my video links to your friends through WhatsApp. Don't forget to give a thumbs up to this video.